So you're over 60 years old, trying to trim it down. Guess what? Just a little bit of light housework is not going to do the trick. And I have Dr. Erica Martin here with me on Doctor's Orders. What do you think? Housework? I mean, I get sweaty doing housework.
Well, now, some heavy housework like scrubbing toilets, scrubbing the shower, that actually can be considered more like moderate intensity exercise. But in general, we should be doing exercise for our heart health, for our mental health. And so as far as recommendations for exercise and cardiovascular health, 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise weekly is what's recommended. Okay. Moderate intensity means you could have a short conversation, but you could not sing during that exercise. So
no,
that's
singing.
The level of exertion.
Okay, you have to be a little bit of out of breath.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yep. And then 2 to 3 times per week, we should also be doing some sort of strength training. That doesn't mean you become an Olympic power lifter. That means, push-ups, sit-ups, wall sits, squats, all of those work really well, especially for our older adults. As we start to run into issues with frailty, risk of falls, we do know that regular strength training decreases risk of frailty and subsequently decreases risk of falls, which is not fun to think about or talk about, but we have to think about it
so
as our population ages.
So what you're saying is keep your body strong. That
yep.
way then you'll avoid some of these other bad things.
Yep.
And also just probably be a little bit more mentally strong as well. I know
Absolutely.
That maybe even writing these things down really helps our weight loss challengers. Because I know we all forget, we go upstairs to go get something, and you forget what it was, and you go back downstairs. So that's up and down the stairs once, that's at least good, right?
I mean, yeah, it doesn't hurt anything. That's right.
So what are some other exercises we can do?
So they're really, what I tell my patients, the best exercise is the one that you enjoy, okay? So it doesn't mean that you start running marathons. It can be as simple as, hula hooping. Believe it or not, I have patients that hula hoop.
Okay.
So we brought some of these along. This should
be
interesting.
All right, we're going to give this a shot.
Okay,
so before we do this, tell everybody one more time, how many times a week do we want to work out, and how we do that?
So basically 150 minutes of moderate intensity exercise weekly. So you could break that down into 30-minute increments 5 times per week, or you could do 50 minutes 3 times a week.
And you have to be able to talk but not sing. Let's see if we can hula hoop. Now watch those. Those are your doctor's orders. Ready? Woo! Woo! Yeah! Woo!